Opioid use and overdose is not affecting other people. It's affecting our people, our communities in Becker, Hubbard, Manoman, Polk, and Norman counties. This is the most rampant drug problem we've had in our nation. An average of 191 people died every day in the U.S. in 2020 from an opioid overdose. That's roughly one person every 7 to 8 minutes. This is serious. Without intervention, a lot of people we know will die from opioid overdoses. In addition to the crushing number of preventable deaths, even more people are affected by related problems like homelessness, losing and unable to keep jobs, skipping or dropping out of school, and family chaos. What are opioids? Why is this happening? What can we do about it? How can we help? These are some of the questions we're going to tackle in this series.